Hey YouTube, I know it's been years since I've posted. I've got a lot of glare. But just wanted you to know that in 2017 I went natural. And today is December, I want to say 20th, 2021. And I haven't had a relaxer since 2017. And this is my natural hair. I just had it silk pressed yesterday. You know, I don't know why they call it silk press, but yeah, this is my hair journey. Problem is I don't know what to do with it. So it's usually in braids. And I keep braids in for like 6 weeks and then I take them out. And then I'll usually leave it out for about, I don't know, maybe a couple of days and I get tired of it. It's really hard to manage. I just can't get the hang of, like, I can't braid it myself. I can't do anything with it myself. Matter of fact, I think this is the first time I had my hair trimmed all year. I just put some flexi rods on the end of it and put a little argan oil on it to give it a little curl. I just had it silk pressed last night. But yeah, just wanted to let you know. You can grow long hair when it's natural. And I really like the way it is. It's nice and healthy. It's much healthier than when I had my relaxer. But yeah, this is representing 50 plus, who is no longer in her 50s. Just so you know. Thank you.